if I were to redesign the way that my school educates my fellow students and I would make classes half lecture, half practice. So if you're in an engineering class or a math class, you would have time to learn a topic and then time to practice it, whether by yourself or in groups, and that would depend on the teaching and the students, but I think being able to immediately apply the topics learned would be extremely helpful in retaining the information.